the name was Nikki McKay. At least she ever came here. Anyway, so at least she came here. She's further north. And she fought breast cancer for 7 or 8 years. This went on and on and on. They couldn't seem to stop it. They couldn't seem to stop it. I don't know what kind of cancer it was, but
I didn't realize. I thought breast cancer was breast cancer.
No.
There's like 13 different.
There's some that are slow growers, there's some that are fast growers, there's some that metastasize faster than others.
That's like any
the
other
cancer that Shaggy has.
Yeah. So anyway, finally went to a brain.
Exercise. Got all your brain.